Young and the Restless fans, CBS 17's learned actor Kristoff St. John's death is ruled accidental. The medical examiner found he had a heart problem that caused abnormal thickening of the heart that makes it harder to pump blood. St. John was found dead in his home on February 3rd.